Alright, I'll get right castigator. I'll get right castigator.
Okay, yeah, yeah, I got left first.
Burdens. I'm just interrupting Burdens.
Back to the start.
We can kick everything.
Come back in.
We should kick everything. Just do a Barak and Neff on Diamond.
Castigator?
I have next triangle.
Watch rental.
Neff is on Diamond. Stunning.
Rocking his dreams tonight.
Oh no.
They were
freaking melee mechanics.
Let me get every Goliath, please.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
You want to kick first on Castigator?
Yeah.
Castigator.
Powder get next. Feather next.
Just get mentored then, if you guys.
Next, next.
Yep.
Right the kite.
Oh,
rock.
What? Okay.
Kyler, or I get next, I have next.
Okay.
I don't know. I pressed the button. Whatever. Didn't go on cooldown, though.
Whatever. We live. But didn't get the bolster yet, so we live.
You were the paragon.
Wind Fury is working.
Yo, Pika's buffing my aftershock damage. We take those.
Yeah, I'll get every Goliath, I swear, this time.
I'll get second Castigator. Pika has first, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I got first.
Oh, this gets bolstered. Wait.
Move it all the way to the.
Yeah, I'll pull it down.
My bad. Should have sapped that. I'll get next. To kill this guy first, which is pretty annoying.
Get the weapon?
Yeah, can't do that. We bring this close to boss when we can. I'm not even using my healing CDs.
Thank you. Oh!
I can't see that, just the fucking
someone
tree in my way.
Someone get in. Him. There's no one gonna res him. I mean, like, the mob moved, like, it was there forever, and then it moved, and you guys were all leaving. I love being a cripple, I love being in wheelchairs all game.
You're actually, like, not human. You're the slowest melee. Can't even say that.
Without movement speed? Alright, like, we're all the same movement speed.
Oh, you're?
Without any movement
speed. Yeah, but that means you just use your movement speed wrong. You can just, shadow step to somebody or something.
How saves your movement for a spear on them?
I got cheated out.
Jesus.
Yeah, we go in, or you bring back? Bring back.
Yeah, but then you just, that's your fault then. Like, cause you're using your movement speed for DPS, and then you don't have anything.
We're slow, there's more DPS, and then just dies way slower.
Yeah,
but you live,
yeah, so
the
it's
boss
much
ends
better
up.
That you die. Much better that you die, actually.
Like, you live, so the boss ends up dying faster.
Huh? Dude, I used my Sundering.
We didn't kick.
That, I kicked all three of them. Value, dude.
Oh my god.
Dear, dude.
This is gonna be tough because he got stunned. We just got here and then you
can't lust here, so I think we do three and then, or do you want to do them all? I mean, that's bolster gonna
six,
be fucked.
But yeah, three and three is fine.
Oh, you, okay.
We could, like, we could have, it doesn't matter. I think it's just as fast to do it this way. Yeah, except, like, yeah, if we had burst, maybe be the. I guess Neff loses a little bit this way, but I think Tyler and the Rock probably gains.
It just means I space my cooler more on everything.
I have circle.
Okay, I have diamond. I have diamond.
Literally
no
one else
had
the
kick. Yeah, if we did the 6, then we would have killed the... Like, this Praetor died so fast compared to these two guys. The rest of the pack would have died very fast compared to this two.
Diamond.
I just flick my mouse to turn on the Praetor and I smack my fucking keyboard with it. It was a very violent motion.
For eons, we have 7 point. This is so weird,
right,
man.
Cornbread is safe.
Nice. Alright, I'm kicking champion.
Kick whatever.
How does one of those get up? Explain to me. Neff, Rock.
What?
Because I said I was kicking diamond and Tyler kicked diamond.
Maybe either.
Like,
oh my god.
There's multiple reasons, but in the end, it's not the worst. I can't heal.
Okay, I'm just gonna potion. I don't wanna die.
You think yourself exceptional.
These rides, well, not just a rogue, like, it dies before getting to 20 stacks.
Oh, no.
That's shitty, yeah.
Nothing we can do about it. It's like the worst pat. I can pull these in a second.
I got these. Oh, fuck.
No!
What? Nice distract, oh, dude. That was fucking beautiful.
Nope. Let's do anything.
Ending.
Now the Pat's fucked. I have Goliath.
Yep.
I don't even know what you were trying to achieve there.
Diamond.
Watch the path, Distract. Nice thundering.
Yeah, I told you, it's good utility.
Yeah, Brock's using it as instead of kick, not on.
not as a
Cannot confirm nor deny.
rid of the three mobs after this?
No. Like people just aren't like. I mean, I don't mind. It's super easy, but I'd rather just do it normally for now. We're so ahead on time. UCC.
I'm supposed to get you any of the things that you told me to do before.
I just want you to get the Praetor, okay?
And then blind down drop.
You have to blind Praetor, yeah. You have to pull suit in the corner. It just has to die in the corner.
Yeah, we're fine.
I guess one pull suit is not the worst. Might as well try.
Cannot be any more in the corner.
Yep. And it worked, it's perfect. I have first on diamond. Thank you.
I
have. I have next diamond.
I have next. Tyler next. Still Tyler. Neff. Going up the stairs.
With boss? With boss! No. You can do this with boss.
I have no CDs.
I am melee, dude. We're not doing that.
I just wanna do pride with one mod.
Okay, but not the sponsor, this fucking just dodge. Please. Any other boss, just not this one.
I mean it's just at the start of the fight. Like there wouldn't even be shit to dodge.
I suck.
Die.
This is where you meet your end.
Beware.
You guys want to play a game?
Oh no.
I'm in melee, I'm already doing my part, and I don't want to play that game. You cannot
match my alacrity. I keep trying to charge this motherfucker, I'm like, why can't I?
Did you taunt him?
Beware.
They have intervened instead of charging.
Beware.
Nice.
I look down at my bars and I'm like, oh, that's the wrong ability on cooldown.
Are you trying to get your pride back?
Beware.
And I'm literally playing melee right now. This shit's easy.
Yeah, melee is actually a lot easier.
Beware.
Okay.
Yep.
Beware.
I can't res. Fuck. I tried to res.
Sign 6%. You got it.
Yeah. I tried to res. It was not the play.
Beware.
I'm up against this fucking pillar, and camera's like, oh, let's go behind the pillar. Let's not look at anything.
I believe in you guys, you got this. This is dead, right? Yeah.
Yeah, it's dead.
Alright. My res was so close to getting dead.
Ooh. That was scary.
Really one shot me. Damn. 46k hit.
Yep.
Wow.
I mean, it is voided, like, it's tyrannical, it's the boss. So, yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
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 You know what? I didn't die at all that halls. This is just making up for it, you know? gotta catch back.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
Why are we not pulling this?
I don't know. I saw the rogue being all sneaky in the code. Is this the play?
No. I'm perfect.
No, I thought you were gonna like shroud something. Like, oh.
Bro, you already have this game. I thought you see these.
You're 21 miss. I don't know how you have a 21 miss
key, but I guess I lowered it to 15. We've been just pushing it up since. I lowered for 15 for community keys.
No, I mean, like, how the heck. Alright, yeah, that's true. But I was like, how the heck do you have a 21 general?
Is he did one?
Yeah, weird.
Wait, someone behind.
Whatever, you can go first. Go.
You can always leap third.
We can't go. It's like either you go all together or you wait. Yeah, there's like no middle with this. You either go with the tank or not.
You want me to force?
Depends on the DPS there.
Yeah, you're saving cloak.
Really? For a D8?
I mean, you don't need to know, but...
You think why not? I'm gonna take cloak. So I'll usually use it if you're purifying cloak.
I think the agent's fine, you just meta it.
I'm
and then I spam you.
I don't care. He's offering, I mean, why not?
I don't have any game.
I think it's easier if he cloaks the thing, the purifying glass. But you guys can stack when it's on.
Yeah, let me circle like the post like 4 or something like that.
Oh, I didn't have it that time.
Wait, tell me when you're here. Next time, get a few stacks and then whatever you do, like wait. You're cloaking before you even take damage. Rock, careful.
Majority of them I can reflect, because there's one I couldn't.
Yeah.
You don't need to move out if I'm reflecting, right?
Nope. No, if you reflect, then you just stand up.
I bet it for this one.
And then you took the dot and well, you took the dot that you had plus the application. If you had a health potion, you live.
No, but you died from 70s with 70.
You must be annoying.
Wow, a little crazy.
Yeah. What was the overkill on that? Overkill was... not even doing overkill. 60% of UHP. That 25,000.
We still fine on time, or?
Of course. Yeah, we're super good on time.
In combat somehow?
Yeah,
never mind. Might have been weird orb stuff with the boss. What's the trinket as Ellie?
Were you even high by you?
Both PvP trinkets.
Yes, no, the count's still running.
So I can't see the vibrator or
anything. Oh. I'm at,
So badge and insignia. Wait, why release? Wait.
Right.
Oh.
You think yourself exceptional, gifted. But you prefer.
Fucking hate Spires so much, dude.
Man, I like this demo.
I know. Between the camera angles and how the spear should just play.
Yeah. I do hate the angle here camera thing. That was quote unquote fixed.
No, of course.
Yeah.
was like super low health. What do you think he was gonna do?
I
can't even get it. I don't see where he is.
Would you spell Curse? Or if I was missing reading.
I mean, it's really easy to bug the first boss. RNG it.
I'm gonna heal this Lurn.
Okay.
And we beat it.
The bomb explosion.
Dude, I hit fucking devils for 500k, what the fuck?
I won!
You won? Damn, he actually won!
Oh my god.